Writing a good essay, first and foremost, I would recommend that you knock off procrastination because it is the killer of winning essays. You know, you have this good idea, you've seen the team and you want to write and you say, okay, next week. Then you want to write again, you say next week, and you keep on procrastinating until you're like 2 days away and you end up writing a bad essay because of short time. So what I would recommend is, you have an essay, you know the topic, probably you've Googled it or you've gotten knowledge, just go right ahead towards it. Gather your research, gather your information, and start writing. Give yourself a longer time to be able to finish it over time so that you can be able to write a good essay, edit your work, because as you edit your work, you begin to get more ideas, you begin to get more new things to add towards it. And second of all is, you have to understand that writing a winning essay involves you putting your whole experience. You know, gone are the days when you write academic essays and technical stuff like that, that people don't understand, that somebody's reading your essay and saying, what is this one saying? You know, you have to write essays that involve you, let the reader see your experience, let the reader become fascinated, your jury, let them become fascinated to what you write, let them be excited about your work, just as you are that is writing. You're so excited about what you put down, and the jury is excited, and that gives you a winning essay.